Hello, my friends. I'm honored to be a part of this tribute to my longtime friend, Robert Howard, from Social Circle, Walton County, Georgia. We started working on the Moores Ford Bridge lynchings in 1968 as partners. We're still working on the case today as partners. The Georgia Association of Black Elected Officials and all of our partners are just so proud that Robert Howard is going to be honored by the National Rainbow Push Coalition. So we want to extend congratulations to Robert Howard for being our profile and courage person for 2010. It's long overdue. He's an unsung hero.